Click on the main menu, click on timing test. So we will be able to do the timing test for each phase separately and the three phase by clicking on the single arrow mark, or if you click on the double play button, we can run all the timing test in a single shot. So let's do it together. So you can see the relay is tripping and I'm getting a feedback of approximately 26 to 28 milliseconds. And that's the timing test results.